Okay, so we are back, picking up where we left off. We've done the first part of the prison, the serpent door. We've got the rifle now, and we have another wait, so we can go and nope, not that way. We can go and unlock one of the other doors. Just gonna run like hell. Nope, not looking back. Oops, is it here? Yeah, okay. So let's see. So we've got the medium weight. So, where are we going to put this one? So if we put it on this side, it doesn't quite get to the far. Yeah, okay, so that's not enough. So if we put it on this side. Interesting, so all of them on that side doesn't do anything. But that does that one. Okay. It's got the bull. Where was that hornless ox? So that's where the stairs are. Yeah, straight ahead. Change my brightness a little bit. Yeah, I like it being dark and spooky, but I think it's actually good to see what I'm doing. Oh god, there's another one. I'm not sure if I have, other than the idea to find more weights and potential puzzle pieces for that thing in the yard, I don't have a specific thing I'm looking for currently, do I? Like, I was obviously looking for the armory key before. Locked, or at least blocked shut. C77 haunting him. Missing from their cells. Interesting. Barred in the bathroom. Oh, cell block D. So where is that? Oh, block D's over there, so that's gonna be that door in the top corner, I imagine. Is he in here? Rifle rounds. Okay, that's a door that was locked from the other side. I didn't even come to this part of the C block. Post outside again. Open post. Okay. On the other side of that fence. Oh, I just kind of left cell block D like straight away, didn't I? A shiv key. Interesting. Shame you didn't find it. Shouldn't you know this place better than I do? Now it's too late. I'm going for a walk. Oh boy, here's your reward. We could both use a bath. Threatening note. Okay, so there's the stairs there. Is this? Oh, it's just back in the main area. So I mean, at least I can unlock this door now, but it doesn't really help me. Where's the bathroom? That's C4. Maybe that's the one that uses the shift key then, I guess. So where am I going? In this corner. Over here. Coming, I know he is. Bell's the walls, I can't hold him, he'll get in. We still have time, I can make it almost through. He's close, he's coming to finish it. Let him come. Mm-hmm. I wonder where there was to go then. Okay. It's funny how that adds almost no light whatsoever. Oh. I was wondering what that was then, because it didn't attack me straight away. Yes, I did say about this being barricaded from the inside. I told you you didn't listen. He's here. I don't recognize that. So many of them. Huh. Oh no, I got what I came for. Oh, the door's unblocked. Right, so, oh yeah, can I go there? Oh, that was just where I came from. It's because it doesn't mark it in any way. So yeah, we went everywhere up there. Okay. Let's see if we can get the next one open. This one isn't enough to offset it, but then the next one offsets it too much. So yeah, I'll have to must have to get the other one. So what's that one? The is that ball? Wireless ball, yeah, there you go. Okay. Someone sorted this medical staff attempts to steal medication or disease spreading. Care of them. Old man's always prepared. Well, that's the other side, but anything interesting in this quote unquote warehouse? Some hang on bullets, I guess. a bit disappointing. Okay. Jesus. Get out of here. Ever since that bug room puzzle, I have a personal vendetta against the all the cockroaches. Let's get this shit out. Wary that there's a save point here. A key. Venture the key. God. I do not like it when they do that. Trying to think what that was. There are definitely references to puzzles or something from the previous ones. There have to be. Stay down. Yeah. Three more, nice. Hey, how's that key? Upper floor key. Anything in there? Yep. Okay. The upper floor key. Oh, okay. So that connects back around to there. It's already useful to me right now, but... Sick. Well, I mean, interesting. Some bullets, it's a save point, more bullets. Alright, so what's the easiest way to get back? Yeah, it probably is just here, isn't it? Because the stairs are here. Oh, except, yeah, that door won't be unlocked, will it? Probably was a quicker way. Serpentine. Okay. Wait, really? So, which is the next one? That one. So swap that one for both of those. Oh, you can take them off. Oh. Yeah, that's silly of me. Although that does it anyway, so. Right. There's a hole in the wall there. Kind of looks like a door. Something there. Interesting. But now I have a way back to in here without having to have the weights set, so I wonder if that's relevant. Damn legs. Those things are so annoying. Weird. So I'll try and confirm it's out F6. Was that the one? Oh, no. So yeah, I can open F5 and F6. I completely missed that F4 door over here. Okay. The other one you can unlock, but seemingly for no reason. Wait, so I've got another way. But I don't need another one, do I? To make them like perfectly balanced. Because what was that one I just got called? Yeah, it's just the lightest weight, okay. So yeah, what did the thing on here say? Doesn't This doesn't have anything to do with weight. Execution lever. Oh, I see. So what are these? Okay, so that feels like that one. Yeah, house fire. What's this one? Robbed the pharmacy. Brick round eggs, super pills. Took your knife. So that one then. That one's about stealing. Took the child and the wealth of honours I did take. So, that one. Choose the one justified from among the damned. Wait, but I can't change them now? Swore ye but once our rope's frayed end. She's unjustified from among the damned. I mean, probably be that one. Oh, right. Okay, no, because he kills her, so not that one. Maybe that one. Maybe that one. Let's try four. Good. Another hole. Down we go. Gauntlet of holes. Yeah. Okay. What awaits us? Labyrinth. Stab wounds. Lots of it blocked out. Nice little kitchen in the labyrinth.
It's me.
No, please. Daddy!
Falling apart. Wait, where did she go? Back for more. right. Jesus. Crazy. Thank you.
down.
Don't order me around!
I'm not, I just... It's okay. It's over.
Don't even try.
Try what?
Like you don't know. I see what you're doing. It's always the same with you. You're only after one thing.
Angela, please.
You don't have to lie. Go ahead. Say it. You could just force me. Like he always did. You're disgusting. I hate you. I hate you.
Angela, I don't know who you think I am, but I don't want to hurt you. I just want to get my Mary back.
You're Mary. Your own little Mary. At least she was. For a while.
What?
Admit it. You didn't want her around anymore.
No.
You probably found someone else.
No.
I need to find my mama.
Unforgivable. Was this not where I came from? Okay. Yeah, I thought it'd be interesting to see what happened if you tried to do that. Strange walk. Alright, well, that seems like as good a place as any to end. The end of the prison, and now Crazy Labyrinth, which we will continue on into the next one.